out for a walk today, and we happen to walk past somebody with a mic. So we're all standing here exercising our human rights. Do as much as possible. Right, so I'm going to be putting out some videos myself, trying to explain this. This is under a lot of pressure here. I wasn't expecting to be handling the mic here at short notice.
You're doing well.
I've already put these notes together, but everybody keep calm and keep protesting and keep doing as much social disobedience as you can do without breaking the law. All right, the police are here, and what their job is that there's standard criminal offences, people being assaulted, theft, all those things the police are required for.
Yeah, but
they're not in this grey area where there's legislation being brought in and it's being forced down their throats and they're between a rock and a hard place. So I'm asking for the crowd to show a bit of restraint, space out, try and give the police an easy job, and I'm asking for the police, please, to take it easy on the people here today. So I'm going to ask, does Liam want to have a chat today? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying, doesn't make sense. The police are not doing social distancing.
It's the people that are sworn to protect you and the ones that are attacking you.
Exactly!
Yeah. Get at home, guys. Don't rise. It's not worth it. Just go home.
Okay, yeah.
I just want to say one thing, and I hope you all get home safely. This was peaceful until our police service stormed us. I am ashamed.
Keep calm, don't raise to them. Let's go home and organize different ways.
But like to hit people with
what an absolute disgrace. We came here peacefully to express our opinion to be attacked by the people who are supposed to protect us. This could be so much different. Keep calm, guys. Don't react. Go back to your cars. Thank you all for coming. We'll open the PSL, eh?
People! Attention! People! Come down! Everybody come down!
Shame on you! 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 Shame on you!
peaceful protest. You're the white collar, you're obviously high up, the turf is fly, and socially distanced. Your name, please.
By law, you have to give your name and your badge number. You don't have to give me your name. You have to give us your
name.
Go on home. Fucking second cunt.